This first one is from... I just knocked the camera. Hey! Yeah! Well, hello! What was that? Don't ask me, I don't even know. Hi, welcome. Welcome to the channel, welcome to the video. This is gonna be the last video for about a week, probably longer, because I am going out of town on vacation for a little bit under a week, but it's to somewhere nice, and there's probably a surprise for everybody that's gonna be happening, so that's about all I can say about it. I'm very excited though, should be pretty cool. Unfortunately, you won't see me for about 5 or 6 more days. Yeah, probably 7, I don't even know. But I wanted to get this video out of the way, so subscribers, thanks for coming back. I appreciate each and every one of you. New folks, welcome. Appreciate all of you coming back to see this dumb channel that I'm doing for fun, because I got nothing else going on. And if you haven't seen this channel before, welcome. Be a pal and hit the subscribe button. You can join us on this journey of stupidity and dumb skits that I sometimes do. Without blabbering longer, which is usually something that happens very often on this channel, let's dive into Haul Series number 18. Yarr! I don't know why I just made pirate sounds, because this is not a pirate-themed haul, so let's just jump in. So, first thing I got was from Soul Supremacy. As you guys may know, I am a BeaterBox member. They made these mini boxes available to people. I did not open it yet. It came with my last BeaterBox. I just didn't open it because I don't know why, but it was a set price of $1,200 for 3 pairs of shoes. They said what they were going to be. They said it was going to be a Beluga 2.0, a Zebra, and a Cream Yeezy V2 350. So I bought one, and the only thing I don't know is the sizes, and now I know the sizes. So first off, size 9. This is probably the Beluga. Yeah, it's a size 9. Beluga 2.0, son. Dead stock pair, obviously. All these are dead stock, but pretty decent size. I don't know why, but the smaller sizes seem to go faster than bigger sizes for me. Next up, this is a size 8, cream white. So I have 2 of these now. Size 8, a little bit smaller size, but you know, it'll still move. So that's pretty cool. The median value on all these, because there was no shipping cost whatsoever, was about $400 each. And right now it doesn't seem like a good investment, but it's also the middle of winter. I don't think V2s are gonna be selling very well when it's 2 degrees outside. But the last one is a size 8 Zebra. These I got in another mini box, but they went way too fast, so I'm glad to have another pair of these. So that's cool. Everyone go check out Soul Supremacy because it's a really good shop. After those, we got 2 things. These are both Jordans. Very excited about these. So this first one is from probably the most frequent person you see on this channel. This is from the Droner. It's from a fella I do business with a lot, and he's actually a really good friend of mine. His Twitter handle is @DroneKicks. You can follow him on Twitter, because I put a description of what his Twitter handle is. Whee! He uses packing material, so buy stuff from him because he gives you great prices and also packs your stuff very, very securely. But it's a size 10.5, as you can tell from the insignia right there. It's a Levi's. It's not a pair of jeans, I will say that. I have a personal pair of these coming, but these are for the website. I haven't seen these in person yet, so this is interesting. So here's these. A lot of people are customizing these and distressing the denim, which I think is a phenomenal idea. Once I get my personals, I'm going to look into how to do it and maybe do it myself. But what sold me on these was gum bottom. I didn't even realize they did this thing with the tag where it says AJ4 and then the size, 10.5, like a pair of jeans. It's like jeans for your feet. So this will complete a Canadian tuxedo very well. The nicest thing about these, and along with these, the cause as well, because the midsole is not painted. If you guys know anything about fours, you know that the midsole cracks pretty quickly after you start wearing them. So that's a pretty nice change. I will say the materials on this, I mean, it's denim. It's very nice. These are cool. Anyways, so this is a size 10.5. These will end up on the website eventually. Probably not till next week, but I think the execution on these is phenomenal. They are coming out with an all-white one later this year. I think it was smart of Jordan Brand to release a basic version of this first to get people on board with what they're doing. And I think what they did was phenomenal. So, you know what else is phenomenal? Drone, you're phenomenal! Follow him on Twitter. His Twitter handle is @DroneKicks. Really good dude. Really good friend of mine. Cool shoe. Thanks, Drone. Appreciate you, man. And after that, I just have one more. This is a really small haul, but I wanted to get him out of the way before I left. So this one is from a repeat as well. This is from Young Caesar. His Twitter handle is @Caesar366. He's a really good dude. I got these for total steal of a price, and it's an early pair, so you guys might know what I'm talking about already. As you can tell from the box, if you collect Jordans at all, this is a Jordan 3. This particular pair has not been retroed since 2011. I think they retroed them this year to celebrate the 30th anniversary of this shoe being released. This is probably one of the top 5 most iconic Jordans that have ever come out.
Whoa.
So this is the Black Cement 3. The biggest difference between this and the most recent retro, which was 2011, I believe, is that the Jumpman was on the heel tab. This has Nike Air, and that's what they did on the original release, I believe. The tumble on the leather is extremely consistent and really nice. Quality's here. This is the nice thing about what Jordan Brand kind of said they were going to do this year, was kind of focus more on quality than quantity. And I think it's definitely helping them already, because these are, y'all, these are good. These are a very, very good shoe. Very impressed. Yeah, even on the insole, it has Nike Air, which it used to have the Jumpman, so this is very cool. Anyway, Caesar, awesome pickup, really good dude. Check him out on Twitter. His handle is at Caesar366. I'm really excited about these. These are cool. Black Cement 3s. This is a very important shoe. If you're a sneakerhead, if you're an old guy like me, this is iconic. There it is. Thank you, Caesar. Thank you, Drone, and thank you, I guess, Soul Supremacy, for being awesome. That's the haul. That's gonna be the last time you see me for about a week. So lucky you, right? Just a reminder right now at ransomnotesneakers.com or rnsmnote.com, it's still $50 February. None of them have sold yet because for some reason, when I set up the randomizer, all the kind of crappy ones are going up right now. So, but eventually there will be some good stuff up there. So check that out every day through the month of February at 6 o'clock p.m. Pacific Standard Time or 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. A new shoe will be releasing on the $50 February page for $50 shipped within the United States. If there is a shoe available that you see and you do not live in the United States, you can hit me up and we'll figure out a shipping rate for you. So go ahead and check that out. Appreciate it. Thank you guys for watching me. Thank you for the support. Thank you for your time, because you could be doing so many other things with your time besides watching me unbox things that who knows what I'm ever going to do with them. So I will see you after vacation. I'm very much looking forward to it. I will take lots of pictures and some video. We'll reminisce together. So till next time, take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Remember, they're just shoes. If you're not having fun doing it, do something else. Find something you love doing and do that, because it's the greatest feeling in the world, and I want you to feel the greatest feeling in the world. Each and every one of you, all my babies, you're not all my babies, we're all pals here, right? Hashtag pal patrol. I can't believe I just said that out loud. Well, anyways, we'll see you next week. Take care, everybody. We'll see you. Bye bye.